While Whitey Bulger's brother, William Bulger, is staying silent about his brother's capture, the Boston Globe says William Bulger told one of their reporters, quote, thank you and no comment, when the reporter informed him of Whitey's arrest. William Bulger was the Massachusetts Senate president for 17 years and the president of UMass for 7 years. He resigned from that post in 2003, shortly after testifying at a congressional committee about his fugitive brother.